Okay, so the other day I found the Luna Moth caterpillars. And today, here's a Luna Moth. Hopefully it won't fly off. Come here, buddy. So, yeah, that's a male Luna Moth. You can see the feathery antenna. The male. Oh, there he goes. He sadly is probably about to die. Yeah, he looks pretty far gone. So, like I said, these guys don't eat. So they just live for a week or so and eventually succumb. But they're still really pretty, really beautiful. So hopefully this guy will take off tonight and still make it for a little while longer at least.